This is my Lowrider S 2020 with a Red Thunder exhaust. And I'll turn it on just so you guys can hear how it sounds. Bike's a little dirty though.